Does vasoactive drug therapy contribute to increased lactate concentrations? Answer: yes and no. Catecholamines with strong beta adrenergic activity can stimulate cellular metabolism and thereby increase lactate concentrations. This is particularly the case with administration of epinephrine, which is now relatively uncommon. Any changes in lactate concentration associated with vasoactive drug administration would, however, only amplify the alarm signal, because the sicker the patient, the greater the need for vasoactive agents and the higher the lactate concentrations. It would be a clinical error to overestimate this phenomenon and to assume that a patient's hyperlactatemia is solely the result of administration of adrenergic agents without an associated decrease in tissue perfusion.